Demonstrating how to draw stairs. The first thing is actually you copy the steps, as we have 18 steps here. The second, I draw the line, very fine line. Just wanna show you more. Floor, ceiling height. We still need actually the ceiling to first floor. Last time I measured about 600, so you can measure your own drawing. I think it'll be better. So what I do? So 2.6, and then I add another 600 on the top. Okay. So from here to there, okay, 2.6, another 600. Okay. Then we have 18 steps. I'll draw the line, very fine line, only you know. So I'm drawing the line. That's another line. So basically I'm extruded. So once you extrude, it looks like a rectangular shape here. So when you're drawing, just treat as each steps, you just extrude by itself. Okay. So I have actually four the point, same as a floor, just vertically extrude. So when you have this on the top, I don't know whether you can see it. I think you can. Before drawing steps, and the first step has to be risers. Okay, if I start from actually here to connecting there, so that means actually the first step is probably will lose one step. So what you do, you allow for one more step in front, 250, 250, and just very light, you just draw it, okay? So that is actually one of the point there. So then what you do, you connect the lines. Okay, that's one. So now you can see we created actually angle. So now I'm just drawing each steps. So then you'll find the intersection from the vertical line, and then it meets the actual diagonal lines. So what I do, I'll just confirm the line. So I'm doing the same thing would happen on the other side. Just complete the line. Thank you. So now actually the step is done. Okay, so let's have a look at the front area, the entry area.